Hello Internet, before this video begins, let me go ahead and let everybody know that Ibarra is free up on Amazon again. And if you click down in the description, you can go ahead and be sent to a link to where that you can pick that up. And also, on top of that, please leave a comment, please leave a review if you can, and let me know what you think about it. Till then, enjoy the video. Another week in Dragon Ball Super, and I still fucking love it. So yeah, let's quickly get in, end this one, because I really need to make this one really short. But I'll see you in a second, alright? Jumping right off into Dragon Ball Super, a really fun episode, and looking really, 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 really nice, is that we do run into the Kaioshins from Universe 10. In this case, Zamasu, who at this point in time, I can actually see why if Black is underneath his rule, and why Black really wants to murder all of humanity, and even has the kind of outlook he has, or pretty much if this is a Goku from Universe 10, it's a possibility. Or at least like that, all these things here kind of have been set in motion to sort of lead into, well now, this is the reason for Black's conception. Even though this possibly like set things in motion faster. Again, because we haven't met Zamasu like, I think it's like 17 years in the future. So we kind of haven't met him then or met him yet. So we really wouldn't, well, 17 to 25 years in the future, so technically we wouldn't really know, but until then though, like, things they do kind of add up though, because Mazu, he hates humanity. He says that there's no reason for them to be around. He fucking like loses his shit like when he loses to Goku, and also on top of that, you know, he thinks that he is above humans and shit, even though Goku isn't necessarily human, he is a Saiyan. But still, you look at that power and it's like, oh wait, if he can match Beerus, then it's a good chance that he can beat the shit out of what's name. Also, props for them for actually giving Super Saiyan 2 a little bit more like a hit confirmed, you know, whereas that before, everything was Zero or Super Saiyan Blue. This case is Super Saiyan 2. So I'm actually happy that Super Saiyan 2 or Super Saiyan 3. I'm actually happy that those are coming back. Even though in the next chapter or next episode we will see Trunks train. Because again, like, other than that, like, what the hell's happening with Trunks is just a recollection thing of like, well now this is like him going over his life and him having to deal with this grown ass woman in like a 10-year-old's body. So course, that is pretty much what in the fuck is going on. But till then though, I do like what is going on, so I'll see you next time on the next John Graves show. Please tell me what do you think about these down there in the comment section. And yes, Zamasu is a dick, but I do wonder, like, if they do get to the future, like I know that it's gonna take a little bit more than just whatever they're doing to one shot like Black, even though he is their only enemy, or at the very least he seems to be their only enemy. Hopefully Zamasu is also another enemy, so that him and Goku can actually fight seriously. Because again, I think Goku never actually fought a Kaioshin seriously. So hopefully that does become a thing. But until then, I'll see you next time on the Next John Graves Show. Please keep watching anime, keep playing video games. I'll see you next time on the Next John Graves Show. I'm in. Hello, wonderful internet people. I know that you love this video, and I know that you love what I had to say. Even though it was a bit long-winded, I still appreciate it. But until then, please, if you like my video, please leave me a like, please comment, and tell me your thoughts upon what happened, or at least what I talked about. And also, until further notice, you can check this book out until August 6th. It is free, just a small reminder from the beginning. And yeah, I'll see you next time on the Next John Graves Show. You know what to do. Stay happy. I'm out.